Muy buenas tardes, hermanos y hermanas de la Iglesia Bautista en Shoreline, allá en Tennessee.
Good afternoon, brothers and sisters from the Baptist Church, Shoreline Baptist Church, right there at Tennessee.
Estamos en esta hermosa tarde del día miércoles.
We're here in this Wednesday's afternoon.
Aquí en la Iglesia Bautista de Hebron, en San Benito.
In Hebron Baptist Church, back in San Benito.
Y estamos trabajando en la construcción, pintura, cancha.
And we are working on construction, painting, the basketball court.
Construcción, aquí precisamente estamos en la parte del pozo.
And right now we're standing here on the well zone.
Nos sentimos agradecidísimos con Dios.
We're really thankful to God.
Con nuestros hermanos de Shoreline.
To our brothers and sisters back at Shoreline.
Por la bendición.
For the blessing.
Que ha sido posible.
That has been possible.
A través de ellos.
Through them.
Quiero, hermanos, compartirles.
I want brothers and sisters to share with
que,
you.
De que Dios nos trajo a este lugar hace 8 años.
That ever since God brought us here in this place 8 years ago.
Prácticamente no había nada en este lugar.
Practically there was nothing here on this place.
Y desde ese tiempo nosotros hemos estado orando.
And from that time on we have been praying.
Ayunando.
Fasting.
Orando.
Praying.
Leyendo la Biblia.
And reading the Bible.
Y creyéndole.
And believing him.
Que aquí iba a ocurrir grandes cosas.
But right here is huge things were going to happen.
Precisamente un texto que aparece en nuestro sello.
There's one verse, one scripture that features in our seal.
Se encuentra precisamente en Ageo.
And it's in Haggai.
Creo que 8:9.
I think it's 8:9.
Que dice que la gloria postrera de esta casa será mayor que la primera.
And it says that the glory, that the future glory of this house will be better than the first one.
Entonces pues nos sentimos agradecidos con Dios.
So we're really thankful to God.
Y con los hermanos.
And to the brothers and sisters.
Porque también tenían los corazones sensibles para la voluntad del Señor.
Because their hearts were sensitive to hear the will of God.
Y esto que se está haciendo en este lugar.
And everything that's been doing here in this place.
No solamente es de impacto a futuro.
It doesn't only have an impact in the future.
Sino que ya se ha impactado la comunidad.
But the community has been already impacted.
Ya varias personas de la comunidad.
So many people here in the community.
Ya nos dicen qué bonito está quedando la iglesia.
They tell us
qué bonito
how beautiful
lo que están
the
haciendo.
Church is looking. How beautiful the things that you have been doing.
Incluso jóvenes que estaban desanimados se están animando otra vez.
Even the youth, they were disappointed at some point, but now they are taking encouragement.
Precisamente
again.
Jóvenes se han puesto a cuentas con Dios ahorita.
Youth have been coming back to Christ's feet.
Y pues dicen que quieren trabajar en la obra del Señor.
And they say they want to work in God's work.
Dios me lo bendiga y muchas gracias.
God bless you all and thank you very much.
Y también agradezco al hermano Garland.
And of course I thank Brother Garland.
Porque es el puente de bendición.
Because he has been the bridge of blessings.
Entonces ahora que Dios lo bendiga mucho.
So God bless him a lot.
A él y a su familia.
Him and his family.
Y todo lo que él emprenda.
And everything he starts.
Podemos creer.
Now we may believe
que Dios está con nosotros,
that God is with us.
Porque ha sido bueno.
Because he has been good.
Porque tanto que hemos orado,
because after all this praying we have been doing,
y Dios nos está respondiendo.
God is finally answering.
Y creo que seguirá haciéndolo.
And I think he will keep on answering.
Ha sido muy provechoso estos tiempos que hemos trabajado con ellos.
This time that we have been working with them has been very, have had so many benefits.
Que nos hemos dado a conocer como iglesia primeramente y demostrando el amor que puede tener Cristo.
Because we have shown others that we are a church by showing others the love of Christ.
Porque se ha llevado la palabra de Dios y también se ha ayudado a muchos hermanos con muchas necesidades.
Because we have been sharing the word of God, but also we have been able to help others in needs.
Oramos aun cuando no los conocemos.
We pray even when we don't know you.
Pedimos siempre por el equipo de trabajo del hermano Garland.
We're always praying for Garland's
porque Dios
work
lo conoce
team.
Mejor.
Because God knows you better.
Sé que esas manos que han dado a
and
este
I know,
lugar,
and I know that the hands that have been given to this place
van a estar vacías,
will never be empty.
Y doy gracias, también aprovecho.
And I think I will have to take advantage of this opportunity.
Porque también fui bendecida con mi examen que ellos proveyeron.
because I have also been blessed with the exams that you guys provided.
Muchas gracias a aquellas manos que pudieron hacerlo.
Thank you so much to all the hands that were able to do it.
Y por aquellas que siguen orando por mí.
And for those other hands that keep on praying for me.
Muchas gracias, que Dios los bendiga.
Thank you so much and God bless you all.
Bueno, aprovecho, disculpe, hermano, bueno, mando saludos y bendiciones a la iglesia Shoreline.
And well, I would like to say hi and send blessings to Shoreline Baptist Church.
Pero en especial,
but especially,
al hermano Landon,
to brother Landon,
y a la familia Schmidt, creo que se pronuncia.
And the Schmidt family, I think that's how it's pronounced.
Lo amamos en el amor de Cristo.
We love him in Christ's love.
Lo extrañamos en este lugar.
We miss him in this place.
Al hermano Jason.
Brother Jason.
Y a la familia Beer.
And Beer family.
I think Beer.
Beer.
Brooke.
Beer. Entonces, que Dios lo bendiga muchísimo.
God bless you a lot.
Y bueno, y los esperamos en este lugar.
And we hope to see you again in this place.
Estaremos orando por ellos.
We're going to be praying for you.
Muchas gracias.
Thank you so much.
Okay.